Hey everybody, what's going on today? Yeah! So, we're watching another Stevie T video! Yo, yo, yo! Yeah, man! Okay. Oh, sorry. You guys have really liked my Stevie T videos? This is Dragon Wolf. Like and subscribe. Support my videos. View my videos. You know the drill. At least you should by now. And if you don't, what is wrong with you? Really, what is wrong with you? Anyways, so this is Funniest Misheard Lyrics Trying Not to Laugh Challenge. We're gonna play along with Stevie T because whenever I do these videos, whenever I watch these videos of other YouTubers doing them, I always play along. Now, Stevie T, this is a new Misheard Lyric video. I wanted to show you guys these videos for a while now. I was gonna think about doing it last night, but I didn't. And I'll show you some older versions of Misheard Lyric videos, but let us see. See. And if I laugh, I lose a life. Three lives, and you guys can play at home. You got three lives. And if we lose all three lives, the video stops.
What's going on? It's your pal Stevie T, and you know what? We've seen a lot of Misheard Lyrics in our day, but let me tell you, I'm in the mood to do a Try Not to Laugh challenge. So I got someone to put together a compilation of Misheard Lyrics, and I'm gonna try to not laugh. And if I
I'll show you guys some other Misheard Lyric videos. Cause there's some really good ones in there. Let's just begin. Let's just see this.
I will be punned. Hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. Don't hear it. I don't hear it. So I'd
like to know. How do you not? Oops. Well, I already lost up. Stevie T's videos are too funny. They really are. Especially these ones. I'll show you some other ones because they're really good. How did you not hear pasta? I heard pasta! I heard pasta! Well, that's one life down. Okay, two more to go. You got the
notion. Walmart. Huh? It is the night. My body's weak. That doesn't count as a laugh. That was a grunt. I'm sitting there resting my bones. No! Michael Bolton! Michael Bolton! I'm sitting
there No! I should give myself more lives, but I'm sticking to the three. I'm sticking to the three life rule. I have one more life.
Like, what else can he be saying? Oh, I gotta sit down for a sec. I really gotta rest my balls. Speaking of balls, now that I laughed, I have to do the punishment. I have to rest my balls for 5 seconds. No. So for everyone that I laugh at, I have to put on pants. And for those of you who have been watching me for a long time, you guys know how much I hate pants. You see, this is my place of business. And with my business...
Okay, that one laugh, it doesn't count. It only counts when he plays songs. So that part doesn't count.
Pants are optional. Michael Bolton talking about resting in his balls, making me put pants on. Okay, punishment pants number one, done.
Okay, I hear it, but that's not as funny to me, because it's kind of fast, but I hear it.
Okay, I heard that. Oh, dude, you gotta see this girl I met. She's got boobs in all the right places. She's got one in the back. Nope, we'll move on. I scratch my nuts, and then I say, and then I say, I worry, worry, and worry, then I pray. I scratch my nuts, and then I pray? I scratch my nuts. Maybe this guy can scratch his nuts while Michael Bolton rests his balls. We'll move on. I'm so far. That sounds painful. And you know
what? Oh, God. I'm out. I'm done. Nope. Okay. Well, I'm out. I'm dead. I'm dead. Once I lose 3 lives, I'm dead. And now I have to now chug a soda. So I'll be right back.
Good.
Well, I've never done that before. Okay. And another rule. If you lose 3 lives, you're dead. You can't restart. You can't do a do-over. So now, every time I do laugh, I have to slap my foot.
It's funny, like, in this one position, it literally looks like she's about to fart a carpet. She's about to farp it. Ow. Wait, is that Shia LaBeouf? Farting carpets with Shia LaBeouf is actually on my bucket list.
I got chills, they're multiplying.
When I hear that, all I can think of is shiz. Shiz.
Ow!
Oh my god, shiz. These shoes rule. These shoes suck.
Gotta get dead.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta get dead.
Yep.
Gotta get
dead. I prefer Mars bars, but that's fine.
Gotta get dead.
Gotta keep cat. Okay.
Didn't make me laugh, though.
I just gotta get cat.
That's Oasis for sure. That was a giggle. That was not a laugh. And I only giggled because I pictured him having a very British-sounding fart. Like, oi, bro. I don't know. Unibrows are cool.
I'm living out in L.A. I drive a sports car just to prove.
I'm living out in L.A. I drive a sports car just to poo. You know what? That's funny because that's exactly why I bought a sports car. Lucky that my breasts are small and humble so you don't confuse them with muffins? Is that a common problem? damn it! I laughed at Shakira's humble little muffin boobs. That means I have to put more pant. I hate this.
Oh, thank you.
I can hear your prayers. Shamona. Your burgers are the best.
I know my mom's burgers are the best.
We're not doing this, okay? Shania Twain, Shania Tui.
I used to start with everybody, but I just give my best to my friends.
Okay, listen, that's a philosophy I can get into. You guys are my friends. Have you guys had a bad day? Here you go. Well, that was a good way to get rid of one pair of pants. Thank you guys very much.
Trying hard to control my heart. Save your tears for another day.
Heard tears. Sorry.
Oh. Oh.
Sexy fish? Is that a compliment? Ow. Excuse me?
Uh-oh.
I got hair in my pants.
I got hair in my pants.
Oh, yeah, I think Manscaped can help you with that there, Barry Gibb.
The new $7 Lux Cravings Box
really?
From Taco Bell with the beefy five-layer burrito, Doritos Locos Taco, and the chicken.
I don't care.
We're caught in a trap.
Yup. Sounded like that. What is it with the Bee Gees singing about hair in places? Nobody gets too much hair in their armpits? I guess that is a fair statement.
Let's get some candles burning.
Oh no.
Some records turning.
Oh no! No! Stevie T, I want to kill you now! No! No, no, no! 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 You flippin' A! Why? But no! I'm sorry. Luke Combs is probably one of my favorite country singers. Why, Stevie T? And that's one of my favorite songs besides When the Rain's Pouring. That's one of my favorite songs he just did. Why? 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 Why did you ruin it for me? No! No! CVT! No! Now I'm gonna hate you for the rest of my life. No!
Ugh! Blech! Rat turds?
Rat turds turning!
Is this some kind of Southern cuisine? Gumbo and rat turds?
Let the storm
oh, God.
Rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway.
You know what I mean, either. She has muffin.
Hey, let's go, Captain Bagels!
What?
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and.
Wait.
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and.
Oh, see, yeah. Hey, no. God, I hate midnight! You know, it's funny I laughed at that because after that I literally have to put pants on. Now I gotta put these back on. Damn, that sucks! Damn, I'm a sexy fish. A sexy fish. Oh, no, the Bee Gees.
Okay. I can get past that.
Okay, that was a good one.
There was voodoo in the
past. no! I laughed, didn't I? When the clock strikes, mom will pull our pants. There we go. Yeah, that's the new style. Shorts over genie jeans. Oh, okay, I almost fell. I'll get down.
No one knows.
I know this one.
Like to be the Batman.
That's wrong.
Well, okay. So the original lyrics are, I think, Batman. But I can also hear, I can get away with hearing Batman. Yeah, that's true. No one knows what it's like to be Batman. Except the 5-year-old, probably. Because they probably dress up as Batman.
To be the sad.
Whose bed have your boots been under?
Whose bed have your boobs been under? Excuse me.
I didn't laugh until he said it. Ow. My foot hurts. I'm gonna change feet. Okay, there we go. These feet can be in solitude now.
I can see a little bed residue on your boobs. Whose bed has your boobs been under? You know, Shakira doesn't have this problem because her muffins are small and humble. They don't fit under beds. I know this one.
Sweet
it really sounds like that, but you know what? That's kind of my thing. No one needs that much teeth. I know this one too. That's my favorite kind of bear, though. A cross-eyed one. It's familiar to me.
I like to hear that one. Breaking the law?
Is it hot in here, or is it because I'm wearing 3 layers of pants?
You can go your own way.
Run your own way. I can hear that. I could hear grow your own wig. Because you can only grow your own wig. That's weird. Ow.
My God, it sounds like that. Okay, oh no. Okay, that song is ruined for me forever now. I just spit everywhere. I was just like, that song is ruined.
My woman keeps me warm.
The Bee Gees again?
You made it right. I made it crazy.
I don't hear it. Meatballs are
Oh God. I really wish you guys could see me react to these. I need to figure out how to do that. And without getting copyrighted. Luckily Stevie T, I guess the way his videos are, it's not getting copyrighted, which is good. So we have that covered. Anyways, how do you not hear me? I clearly hear meatballs. At least in the first part I did.
Beautiful, but I just don't hear it. Hot potatoes, hot potatoes, hot potatoes. Hot potatoes, hot potatoes, hot potatoes. Don't confuse them with muffins.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I could hear it. What she's actually saying is cool kids. But I could hear cookies. Be like the cookies. But you could kind of hear that. But I'm hearing cool kids, so.
Kids, they seem to fit in.
Excuse me? That is the weirdest pronunciation of cookies.
Cool kids.
God, it does sound like a person who pronounces cookies like cookies. Does anyone want some cookies?
Can you save my? I heard. Can you save my healthy dinosaur? I would love to, mate. What kind is it? T-Rex. I love T-Rexes. They're probably actually one of my favorite type of dinosaurs.
Were there any dinosaurs that were hairy? I can't think of one. This song is stupid.
I heard healthy dinosaur. Oh wow! Okay. Wow! God, that was... Oh, why? Why is it so clear? Why is that so clear? Ah, no! 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 I think I'm gonna howl in my bedroom tonight. No! No! That's so clear and it's so wrong! No!
What? No!
Exactly!
Carver, Taylor Swift! Taylor Nips!
No! No! Wait, that was Taylor Swift! Oh no. Well. I don't listen to Taylor Swift as much as I do Luke Combs. Because I don't really know all of Taylor Swift's songs. So. Aww. I'm sorry, Taylor Swift. I hope you can forgive me for laughing at you. I hear it though.
That would be so painful! Come on, guys, chisel it in there. I gotta go. Oh, God. Oh yeah, I laughed. I gotta put more pants on. God, I hate this. Look at how thick I am in this area now. Do I got that key yet? Do I got that key yet? Yeah.
You cut me open and I keep eating.
What? That was a giggle. You call me a banana.
Banana.
Hey, Leona Lewis, what do you want for breakfast? A banana. Well, unfortunately, all I have is muffins. I don't know why you even watch me.
Oh God, that must be painful. His penis must have a blue. Woo-hoo. Woo. Why am I like this? I think I'm as crazy as Stevie T.
Oh, what? That's no one needs to hear. Bjork! Bjork, why don't you tell us something about your boyfriend? Oh, he believes in a beauty and he's got a... we'll stop. Oh yeah, I laughed. I need to get more pants. Oh my God, I hate this. Look at this. I got all the pants. I am gonna have to rest my nuts like Michael Bolton after they won't move on.
Put me arms right around you. Can you give me the tightest hold me ever get in my life?
Didn't need to hear that.
Give me tightest tea of my... What is tightest tea? Oh, God. It's not like a British thing. No, I did not hear whole. I don't know that I said it. I don't even know what he was saying. But tightest tea... It sounds like something a British person would say. Hey, I want some tightest tea... I'm so sorry for anybody who watches my videos that are British. I do not mean to offend you, but God, I'm sorry for that singer. Woo!
Okay, well, stop now. Well, thank you guys so much for watching.
Okay,
and subscribe, you guys. We're getting close to 4 million. It's like...
Yes, guys, please subscribe to Stevie S. Please subscribe to Stevie T. And also subscribe to me and Dragonwolf. I want to get to 300 subscribers. Please. Thank you. Kiss for I love you in the comments below. Whoa, whoa! Luke Combs. Flip off. Goodbye.